What's good, K-Squad? Welcome back to another reaction video. Hit that subscribe button for more daily videos. Today we are doing Clerrie, Friends with Benefits. Not sure what that's about, but we're about to see. Give this video a thumbs up and let's go. Hey, get it. Oh, okay. Yes, Perrie and her ponytail. Who is this, anywho? Is that like I really want to know. I'm very confused.
Surprise, motherfucker.
I'm guessing he's gay, so I guess that's her best friend or something. Oh, he's a dancer. My boyfriend will be like, cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it. Oh my God, Perrie's outfit. Oh. I wonder how they met. I'm guessing they met from him being a backup dancer. Hey. Oh. Yes, Perrie. What is happening? Aw, besties. Oh my gosh. Aww. Okay, Perrie. Oh, shoot, she's flexible as hell. Yes, who's recording that? Sounds like Jesse. Yes, girl. Oh, they seem like best friends. Okay, I want to see if anybody else has like other friends that are dancers in their group. I don't know. All right, so make sure that you guys comment down below letting me know all of the information that I was asking. I want to know who he is, what's his age, how did they meet, how did they become best friends. is he best friends with all of the other girls too? And do they all have ships with him? And he just seems really cool, and I really like them. I really like their friendship. So at first I was very confused because I thought it was Alex, her boyfriend, and I was like, what's happening? And then I thought it was like another boyfriend. I was so confused at first, but we got it. So give this video a thumbs up and comment down below. I'll talk to you guys in the comments. Bye, K-Squad.